Because I grew up broke, so I'm used to it. I just go back to my old ways, you know what I'm talking about? Like eat noodles for dinner. How many of y'all do that? Yeah, I grew up poor. When I was a little kid, I used to cut my sandwich into four slices, so I feel like I got more than one sandwich.
I be like, look, mommy, I got four sandwiches. I got four of them. You know one of my sandwiches?
Most of them, they think one track mind. It looks like a grocery bag. Grocery bag. Every broke person ain't here know this is a garbage can. What? And if it's raining outside, it's an umbrella. Put a sandwich in it, baby, it's a lunchbox. Put your baby clothes in it, it's an overnight bag. You gotta know how to improvise. Once the groceries come out, this is no longer a grocery bag. It's whatever you want it to be. Scared of the economy. What happened when the butter run out the bucket? What's that? Tupperware. Play with it. Take the top off. It's a freshman. You go play with that. He didn't even know we was in a recession, because recession is a rich man word. You know why? Because rich people look at completely different stuff than what we look at. You know what I'm saying? Broke people, hey, as long as our check don't change, we cool. Like, but the same to me, I don't know what you're talking about.